Hello, my name is NADJIB IBRAHIM. I'm from Comoros, Comoro Islands. Comoro Islands is located in the Indian Ocean in between Madagascar and Mozambique. I went to high school in Tanzania where I learned Kiswahili and English. Now I'm here in CUEA doing diploma in business management. I speak six languages: Kikomoro, my mother language, French, Arabic, English, Kiswahili, and a bit Turkish. It's CUEA Cultural Week and everyone is going to be representing their cultures. I am going to represent my culture by performing a song in Kikomoro in my mother language.
Amini tibahatisha, tihundu ya timi ya swifa, ukazo wasaya. Harimi ujwa utawuwa, wamba osiri lingana, siri lingana. Shakwa tuju ezini wazao, ezini tobisha omuo. Ariti hundu mwema wanyanzo, utona mfano. Na kumbe bavuni zibeya ninguni bitizo, nguni tatazi zazo shabanu mingamzi wano. Owa usifu wando wanambia ozo.
Culture Week to us is very important because we get to share our cultures and appreciate other people's cultures. That is a great way of bringing us together as we learn each other's background.